Hello, my dear fellow diabetics. You would be mistaken if you read the headline and thought that I spelled banana incorrectly. Well, no, I did not spell banana incorrectly. Now that you're convinced, I can tell you about Banaba, which is a leaf extract we are going to talk about today. Banaba leaf extract is actually derived from the banaba leaf, you can imagine, right? You can guess. A native to Philippines, India, or Asian countries that has long been used in medicine to actually treat blood sugar and diabetes. Now, banaba leaf has recently been used to help people to keep their blood sugar balanced, but also lose a few extra unwanted pounds. Why not, right? Who doesn't want to lose weight? Well, some people don't, but you know, I would say 90% of people want to lose weight, especially if they are overweight and if they have diabetes, right? Well, because physicians like myself, we wanted something to help that didn't have a slew of side effects. Like a lot of people use Ozempic and Trulicity, which helps, but then they have a bunch of side effects, long-term side effects, short-term side effects, they know or not, but you know, one of the things that I'm trying to achieve in my patient population is how can I help them with least side effects? Yes, I have a lot of patients on medications, don't get me wrong, but I always give my patients the options. Okay, these are the holistic options, these are the medical options, these are the benefits, these are the risks. So what do you want to do, right? So at the end of the day, you make an informed decision. So that's why I'm bringing this video today to you, so you can know what your alternatives are. So that's why we created SugarMD Fat Burner with the best and high quality ingredients like banaba, and we combined it with other powerful ingredients to help with the weight loss. And I know it has been out of stock for a long time. It's been super popular and people have been asking for months, and I'm sorry, the COVID and a bunch of other excuses that the manufacturers, unfortunately, suppliers are bringing us, but finally, you know, we didn't want to rush it. We wanted to make sure we do the right thing. We wanted to make sure that we get the best things to you without rushing anything. But finally, we have it back and we will try everything in our power to not to run out again. But yeah, it's been very popular. It is available at sugarmds.com. Now, banaba leaf is not going to disappoint you, especially in our supplement. But here's why. Well, doctors rely on one thing, and that is about banaba leaf. It's because it's been truly tested. There's been so many studies out there. This plant has such a long history of folk use as well, and researchers have been eager to discover what it is about it that makes it so popular, right? Some of the earliest studies on banaba leaf date back nearly around 80 years. Since that first research study, a slew of others have been launched in an attempt to figure out what makes this plant tick, right? So far, we have discovered that banaba leaf contains a few unique compounds that actually contribute its ability to improve your health. One of the most important compounds, and the one we believe plays the most important role in healing, is corosolic acid. Corosolic acid is thought to have a strong effect on blood sugar levels, and yes, it can reduce the inflammation, and yes, it is an antioxidant, and even it aids in the inhibition of protein kinase C activity. Other compounds found in banaba leaf include something called, that's going to be difficult even for me to pronounce, so get ready. So it is called allicetanin. It's a polyphenol, okay? So yes, these are fancy words. You know, the one thing that I want to do is I want to concentrate today on corosolic acid because it has been shown to be effective in cell culture, in animal studies, and in human studies. So that's rare to find to have all the studies, right? So if you hear anything about banaba leaf helping to maintain blood sugar levels, you can be confident that there is a large body of evidence to back the claims as well. Yes, it is not going to be as strong as the SugarMD Advanced Glucose Support that everybody talks about, but you know, it will help morning blood sugars as well, but the main reason we created Fat Burner and put the Banaba in there was for the weight loss effects. However, if your blood sugar goes down after taking Fat Burner, don't be surprised, because it will definitely do that as well. Now, corosolic acid acts directly on the cells, influencing how they absorb glucose once it enters the body. This is referred to as glucose uptake. So according to research, corosolic acid reduces blood sugar levels by around 10 to 15% within 60 minutes of glucose entering to your body. So if you check your blood sugars within an hour of eating before you take Banaba, and then after you start the Banaba, maybe a week into it, test it again in 1 hour, you may see a reduction in your blood sugar spikes. So the corosolic acid is thought to accomplish this by regulating how glucose transporter proteins, particularly the GLUT4, react with the blood glucose. Now, this process is tainted for millions of people in the United States due to poor diet and physical inactivity. You may have heard of this corruption before. It is known as insulin resistance. When the body fails to respond to insulin in the way it was intended, it has serious consequences. These include massive blood sugar spikes and maybe drops, which cause inflammation, fatigue, and a disruption in other hormone levels as well. Well, the good news is that taking Banaba leaf supplements can help your blood sugar levels balanced and without any negative side effects. In most cases, of course, you know, you can drink water and have a side effect, right? You know, you may end up peeing too much, right? If you call that a side effect, it is a side effect. There have been numerous studies on how corosolic acid affects blood glucose, and almost all of them support the claim that using it to help maintain blood sugar levels and lower the weight will yield positive results. Now, let's look at the following study. In a study of 10 people with less than ideal blood sugar levels, right? Researchers gave them a Banaba leaf extract, standardized to 1% corosolic acid. For 2 weeks, the subjects or people were given between 32 to 48 milligrams of Banaba leaf extract daily. And remember, the amount of Banaba will change from study to study. It's not standardized because these are basically herbs. And remember, the way the herbs are made, the quality of the herbs, where they come from, how they're processed, makes a big difference. So most people just try to look at the milligram, how much milligram of, let's say, Banaba in a supplement. It actually means nothing in the supplement world, because these are not like drugs. You know, they're not produced in the lab to make it super standardized. Which is one thing good about the medications, right? So when you take 1 milligram of something, you know that you're getting 1 milligram of something. But with supplements, you know, it is not exact science. So the way it is made, so 1 milligram of one supplement can be as potent as 2 milligram of another supplement that has the same name. So you have to be careful about that. So, but anyways, these people's blood glucose levels were measured at the end of 2 weeks after taking Banaba extract. The researchers noticed that the extract had reduced their blood glucose levels by 30% in such a short period of time. That is a significant improvement, considering the only change in their lives was the addition of that extract, right? They did admit that they were not sure if it was the corosolic acid or the tannins in the extract that caused this, like the researchers didn't know what exactly caused the lower blood sugars, but it did lower the blood sugars. So in a separate study, researchers gave Banaba leaf extract to 12 participants with high blood sugar levels to see how it affected their blood sugar levels. Their initial blood glucose levels were around 104 milligrams per deciliter, which is fairly within normal range, right? So the good thing about Banaba also, even if your blood sugars are within normal range, unless you're taking insulin or sulfonylurea medications, you should not expect a super low blood sugars. But these Banaba was given to them in a capsule of Banaba leaf extract, containing this time only 10 milligrams of corosolic acid, standardized to 18% of everyday daily needs for 2 weeks. So when the researchers returned to check the participants' blood glucose levels, they discovered that their fasting blood sugars had dropped by 12%. So to be clear, those figures do not come easily unless something quite powerful works, right? But you will see this from study to study, you will see different results. So same thing even from individual to individual. You know, in the same study, one person may respond, you know, 50 milligram blood sugar drop, the other person may respond with no response at all. So don't be disappointed, you know, like any other medication or supplement, either trying to reduce your weight or trying to reduce your blood sugar, it is unfortunately going to be hit or miss. So you are going for something that has the least possible side effect. Even if it didn't work for you, you don't want to get harm from it, right? Because that happens a lot with medication. So you take a medication, it may not work for you, but then you end up in the hospital, then you're like a loss and loss, you know, on top of each other. So, but anyways, in this study, they measured their blood sugar shortly after eating as well. And that same 12% drop in their blood sugar was observed again after eating as well. So that is really incredible. Best of all, in both of these studies, there were zero side effects reported by the participants. So again, the researchers admitted that these amazing results could have been caused by the tannins in the Banaba leaf extract, right? Or a combination of the tannins and the corosolic acid, just because we know both of them help with the blood sugar regulation. Now, which one helps with the weight loss? We don't know that either, either tannins or corosolic acid in the Banaba leaf extract. However, we believe, or most studies indicate, that it is more than likely corosolic acid doing that. I would say it is safe to say that when Banaba leaf extract is taken, your blood sugar may go down significantly and your weight probably will improve significantly as well. And when your blood sugars are kept at a normal level and your insulin resistance improves, you're going to automatically lose weight as well. So yes, Banaba leaf extracts actually directly cuts your appetite, but by improving your insulin sensitivity, that is a expected result of, you know, expected result is weight loss anyways, right? So here's also a crazy thing about Banaba leaf extract. It is not just keeping the blood sugar levels balanced or, you know, keeping the weight down. There's a lot of exciting research going on about this amazing product. There are some other surprising advantages of Banaba. Some studies actually already revealed that this powerful plant is useful for a few other things. So, according to a renowned nutraceutical expert, John Barron, you can look him up, researchers at Mukogawa Women's University in Japan discovered that Banaba leaf actually lowered even the blood pressure. It improved the fat metabolism and it reduced the inflammation levels after 10 weeks of treatment. Banaba leaf also is good for the long-term weight loss. So a lot of people ask, okay, well, I can lose weight now, but what am I going to do in the long term, right? Well, corosolic acid is a natural thing to use, and you can use it in the long term, and that will help you in the long-term weight loss process as well. Again, those Banaba leaves and flowers work by delaying and decreasing the body's absorption of carbohydrates as well. So drinking Banaba tea on a regular basis results in weight loss too. So if you're a tea drinker, you want to try that, go for it, right? So in a group study, for example, a drug that contained corosolic acid was tested, and weight loss was observed in diabetic subjects. A similar study was conducted for non-diabetics, and it was discovered that the corosolic acid has really no effect on blood sugar if they are not diabetic, but it actually helps them lose weight as well. So if you're not diabetic, but you want to lose weight, then Banaba extract will still work for you as well. Again, remember, it will work for blood pressure as well, kidney health, some urological function, for example, by helping ease the urinations if you have prostate problems. It will help with the gastrointestinal function. It will help with the cholesterol levels and probably some more that I don't even know. So as you might expect, it is critical to get the purest and most advanced formulation of Banaba leaf extract possible. So don't be deceived by what they claim. Unfortunately, in the supplement world, it's not FDA regulated, so you have to be careful about where you're going and what you're buying, and you want to make sure that you're not wasting your money. So I hope today the video helped you understand what Banaba extract can do for you and corosolic acid can do for you. And if it did so, please write a comment in this section below and write your experience about it as well. So, and if you're using our fat burner and if you're successful with it, please write down your experience as well. We'll appreciate that. Thank you. Have a happy and healthy rest of your day. Hey guys, I hope you're enjoying this channel so far, and I hope you subscribed already. If you didn't, do it. And if you did, watch this video right there. I think that will help you too.